Welcome back to Dream Does Gaming. Alright, here we go. Getting right into it. Going to Celestis. I know I'm going to butcher that name too. That's okay though. Scene 24, The Bearer of Knowledge. Celestis, the Eastern Church.
Those bastards from the Revolutionary Army will be here any minute. Tell me, where's the Temple of Birth? I know you found it. Where is the ultimate power?
Yes, I succeeded in extracting the information, but I'm not obligated to tell you.
What? If not for me, you'd still be pathetic noble swine.
He's right.
Show him the proper gratitude, Karakov.
Proofless. What brings a knight of the Caligenus order here?
No, Karakov.
We have been aware of your pathetic scheme. Trying to outwit us, Prince Amorous, I admire your courage.
The ultimate power will be ours.
It was a nice try, though.
Karakov, take care of the rest.
Please wait, Sir Proofless. What am I supposed to?
Isn't the Revolutionary Army heading this way? Stop them. If you can't, just keep them busy as long as you can.
That's suicide. After all I did for you.
What? Did you expect something different? Did you think we would treat you any better? How could you be so foolish? You can't waste precious time on incompetent fools like you.
As if the Central Division is not here to prevent us from making contact with the Eastern Orthodox Church. Rather, they are after some ultimate power.
Ultimate power? What is it?
The tremendous power that the Progenitor attained when he was blessed by birth. All I know is that the legend speaks of it, albeit very briefly.
I can't believe such a thing really exists.
I have no idea if it actually exists or not, but since it is related to birth, the Archbishop of the Eastern Orthodox Church would be the one to ask.
The truth lies in Celestis.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir.
The Brigade of Radiant Cross left Celestis and headed south. Lotus, not the Central Division?
South. Legend says that Birth returned to the heavens from the Tremos Mountains. Does that mean?
It's certain that they gained some sort of information. Must hurry and liberate Celestis and rescue Odryron.
You are right. Now here's the plan. Let's get started. Rubnoi is located in the northwest, will be the headquarters for this operation. Celestis, a day east, is our destination. We must liberate Celestis and rescue our Bishop Odryron. These had saved time by heading straight east, but be careful choosing a path. We receive word that the route east has been booby-trapped.
Alright. Seems fine enough.
Needless to say, this is going to be a tough one.
Interesting to look at
something now. Alright. Winning condition, take over enemy headquarters, Celesis. Losing condition, don't die. And then just going to pause it really quick here. Because I got to look up something really fast. Too far. Maybe I'm thinking of the next scene. Yeah, Yuka, we do have Europa. Interesting. Alright, I don't know what happened there. You guys are fairly neutral. Okay, good. Lawful. In theory, we'll drop down to, chaotic eventually. Troy, lawful. Chick's unit, lawful. Kennington's lawful. Leia's is lawful. Han, super chaotic. Oh, right, Judy. Yeah, sorry, Judy, your team is probably not making it. Probably not making the cut today. Janique. Mostly neutral-ish. Alright. We're out of here now. Good. No, no. What I was thinking was, Europa was supposed to have a cutscene in there, too. But she didn't, so I'm confused. 57 morale. Alright, we don't want to take over that one anyways. 57 morale. Alright. 79. Any of our... good lawful units can come down that way. 16. Han is going down there. 74. 66. Alright. So Europa. Is this one? 47. Yeah. Alright. And this one was 79. Let's dispatch Ankseth. You can move down here. That was the 57, so I don't think we're going to get that one right now. I mean, possibly Janique? We'll send you that way, but we're also going to send someone else with you. Kinninson is good for killing things. Han. You're gonna move down. Like that, and slowly get down to there. Leia, just dispatch you for now. Chick. Troy. Meridia. Maybe we'll send... And we'll send you down here just in case there's a lot of lawful units. Troy. Just, yeah. You can move over here too. Alright, and then we'll kind of see what's going on with everything. Alright, priest unit coming up. One priest, many berserkers. Interesting. Alright. So far, that's it. That's all we see. Alright, yeah, it doesn't really matter who attacks that one then. Alright. What do we have you guys on? Yeah. Attack the leader. You guys are gonna spread out some damage, so that'll be nice. Oh, wow. Basically full healed. Alright. Good to know. Crit, nice. Alright, well, they're hurt. That's the good thing. Almost killed the priest. Super close. Good try. Good try. Alright, paladin unit down here, Carmine, paladins and knights, Europa, just come hang out over here, Meridia, you guys, so paladin down here. Alright, we'll come back to that here in a moment. Meridia, destroy this unit, please. Although if they're just going to be healing in the back, this might be a little bit tougher on us. We'll see. Lava flow? No, never mind. Alright. Ha ha! Wow. Nice. There was complete destruction there. Good job, team. Good job. Alright. Alright, Ankaseth. Move down in here. There we go. Alright, let's see what we can do this time. Oh, they got the heal in first. That makes me sad. We should still be able to kill off the priest though, so... There we go. This makes everything much better. Critical, good. Two dead. three dead. Good experience. Alright. We'll take that. Alright, Han. Kill the rest. It's kind of awkward like this, but hey, it's all good. Nice. Combine for the attack there. Not a bad thing in the world. I like how you all have different weapons. They look so cool. The giant ice scythe, though. Pretty darn nice. Nice. Peneg has been liberated. Ankaseth, let's go check it out. What do you want from us? You and Lotus, what do you want here? Please leave. Don't sully this holy ground. Alright. Come back up here, Draymond. Actually, that's one thing I should have looked at. Shop. What do you guys have? Anything that we care about? Robes of the Wise are always nice. Vestments of the Wind. Bell of Thunder. That sounds like I need one. I don't even know who uses that. Alright. I'll get one more Robe of the Wise. They're pretty good. So. Alright. So, now that that's been dealt with, Janique, you're coming down here. You'll go first. Do we have any... no one else yet down here, eh? Kinnington, you'll come down to this little choke point. Troy, yeah, you'll come just down this way. Alright. What's in here anyways? Ryu, nice. We have a Street Fighter. Got it. Lots of lawful units. Oh, here they come. Oh, Angel Knights. Interesting. Huh. Henderson. Pitt. All right. Hold up here a moment. Draymond. Let's get you out this way too. And Chick. Use well. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about capturing the town yet, I don't think. Europa. Kinda come up like that. Move forward a little bit here, Kinnington. This is gonna be probably a little rough on us. Won't be as bad as it could be. Good. They went somewhere else. Alright, this is one of those cases where we want to use a Pedra just to weaken down someone as much as we can. The weaker they are, the better for us. Good guard. Alright, there we go. Took that one out, got some experience. Come back up top. Camp out here for a minute or two, Han. You're kind of out of it. Alright, Troy. Come across here. Janique. Camp there. Kenningson. Move forward slightly. Banabara has been liberated. Good job, Europa.
Ever since that Karakov guy was made a general, Eastern Orthodox Church changed. Nobles must be up to something.
Alright, now you just hang out there while you rest up. And the rest of us will await this onslaught of people. You guys need to camp too. That's unfortunate. Janique, what's your status like? Yeah, we're getting there. Come straight down to here. This priest. That's not so bad. Alright. Camp up here. Meredith. Meridia. That's the wrong name. Alright, come down that way. Urn of Chaos, good. Need those. Alright, Kenningson. Start destroying units. 90 critical, nice. Are we not on attack the leader? No. Now we are. There we go. Good job there. Took out the leader. As long as we do that, I'm okay. Next. So close. 8 health left. Too bad. Took some damage there. Oh, critical when he has 9 health left. Oh well. Could be worse. Definitely could be worse. two dead in there. Perfect. Janique. Let's get you up over here now. Start chasing these people. Things are in my way. Don't like that. Firestorm in the back. There you go. Well, at least that didn't do a whole lot. There we go. Oh, you guys, and you're missing. We didn't kill the leader there, but we killed off one more unit, so that's better than nothing. Keep on moving, guys. Keep on moving. All right. Troy. Just keep on moving in. Janique, see what you can do to this troop. Fairies and Angel Knights shouldn't be too bad, other than maybe that. Ow. At least we know who's going to get healed, so that's nice. No, you didn't want to attack the leader there? Of course. Alright. Let's not mess that one up again. Good. Also good. I think we do the Hater of Bane here. Seems like a good one to do. Oh, those misses. Oh, hey, at least they got some experience. Janique, your status. Alright. Seems like you can take over the town, so that's good. Legion up here. Alright. You've got this. As long as you don't keep missing everything. 4 health, of course. There we go. We should get the entire kill this time, so be nice. Oh, there's the crit. Nice. There we go. Good job, team. Alignment up, alignment down. Come on. Oh well. I'll take the experience. Oh, who are they sending out this way? Caffy. Cataphract. Alright, doesn't look like that tough a unit. Alright guys, let's get here, liberated, good job, Kinnington, get down in here, Janique, enter the stronghold, what do we got? Welcome to our church. Are you interested in the teaching of Mother Birth? Delight in the joy of birth, the beauty of the land, and the circle of life. The Archbishop leads us in prayer. Please, let's pray together. Interesting. I wonder if they're all going to be churches here. Alright, Troy. Let's go follow them. Oh, another priest unit. Jasmine. Alright, well, those ones aren't so bad at all. Alright, Ankh, Seth. Destroy. Conquer, maim. Whatever. Giant thing of healing is not going to be good for us, but we should be able to weaken them down quite a bit here, at least like the other two golems, so that's good. Good guard. Got the win, hurt them, didn't kill them, hurt them. Interesting. Caldahog? Caldahog? Gotta go chase that angel knight up there. Liberated Kala. Good job, Han.
Archbishop Odiron. He couldn't possibly be consorting with demons.
That's what you think. And he totally is. Alright. Let's see what these guys are all doing. Arrived at the destination, good. Janique, are you back up to full? Close. Start moving down. With Troy. I think you're just gonna camp out here for now, Draymond. You guys are all gonna be good here. Alright. Again, aren't you guys supposed to be going for the leader? Or do I not have you set? That's sad. At least he can heal only once this round, so that's good. Nice, guard. There you go. Dead priest. Always nice. No, when it's not our priest, that is. Alright. Counter more of the enemy. Perfect. Dead. Nice. No more golems. No level up either. Kinda sad. Oh well. Altar of Resurrection? Yeah, that is quite the find. We'll take that. Alright, Han. Get you down this way. Troy. Continue chasing these guys. Janique. You do the same. This town is a 74, so actually, yeah. Nice, Paragene mail. Ankaseth, you can just go right to there. Actually, I'd love is your unit to come out and kill that one. All right, let's go chase this one. They gotta be tired. Yeah, they're gonna stop pretty soon here, it seems. Alright. Let's do this, guys. Nice. We're gonna get all the kills here. That'd be great. Gonna be close. Depends if there's gonna be a guard or not, I think. Oh, nope, never mind. Won't matter now. Good job. Flag of Unity. Nice. I'm pretty sure that one just makes it so your people are more in unison, so your wizards, when they're attacking together, will have a better chance of doing special attacks. Although, I'm not 100% sure. I haven't seen one for a while, so... we'll check it out after this, when we get to the aftermath. But if that's the case, you know, then we don't really need it. Our wizards are fantastic. I just wish we had more sirens, is all. Alright. There we go. Some more levels. I'm always happy with levels. Dragon Helm. Good job. Alright. Retreat back up. Blisk is a 66. Interesting. Alright, Troy, just kind of cut across here. On. Yeah, just hang out here. For now. Yeah, they're super close to needing to camp, so that's good. Wild Opticus. I'm not really too worried about these. Though it might be better than ours. Seems like it is. But again, we can't really use it right now, so I'll just go and take the free experience, to be honest. There we go. Got a level. And a stone of quickness. Perfect. So this town is a 74. Alright. Meridia, what's your... Yeah, okay, you're good. Thanks, Seth. Probably should have camped you out while we were waiting. Oh well, it's all good. Firestorm, everything. Nice. That works too for me. Firestorm just on your own. Okay. There we go. Good job. Nice and easy. Alright. Thanks, Seth. Go grab this town. I think Meridia will have to be the one that... Chaotic, lawful, 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 neutral. Yeah, that sounds about right. Go up here, or Europa. You'd also be good at that one. Europa would probably be better just in case. So yeah, just move over here. Han. Oh, Draymond. Alright. You can go first. Oh, whoops, not strongest. I want... I guess in this case it doesn't really matter. Hit the leaders. Oh yeah, the evil blade. Sometimes puts people to sleep. Good job, Dio. Wish these guys weren't guarding so much. There we go. Got some kills. Alright. Han. Let's get you up here. Or actually, down here just to check, and then up here. Janique's back. Alright. Kinnington, move out. Chick, move out. Troy, camp. keep on moving. We're gonna get tired soon. Again. And so is this cataphract. Go rest. Both of you. Sad. Alright, Kenningson. Just get right on in here, chick. Right on in here, too. Draymond.
A wild platinum dragon here?
Well, I'm not a big fan of the platinum dragon, so just take it out. Get the experience, put it to sleep. There we go. Nice. It's a good bow. Alright, chick. Alright. This will be interesting. Well, I guess it's 4 clerics and a priest. Should have looked at this unit. This is going to be interesting to deal with. All right. At least we did some damage to them. I mean, that's a good thing. Alright, chick. Let's do this next one here. Alright. Some damage to us, not a whole lot. There we go. Oh, good damage to the leader too, so that's nice. Didn't get a kill, but we're gonna push them back. And Kinnington's gonna come from the side. Nice. Good. Probably a better thing for us if we did this way. Good critical. Dislike the guard, but a nice firestorm. There we go. Of course you heal everyone in that 4 blocks now, but that's okay. So many priests and clerics. There we go. This one of those times where we use this? No, I think we gotta use that on the other one. This one isn't so bad. Besides, we'll kill off... We should kill off at least one thing here. No? Alright. Well, two things are going to be very close to death, so next time what we attack, two should die. Unless they do that. Kenningson, move on up. Everyone is resting. Alright, Janique, get up in this business. Draymond, here you go. You can kill off this unit now. Good critical. That's what we like to see. Yeah, I'll take that. There we go. Dead unit. Good job. Good leveling up for everybody. Everyone but the priest, so pretty good. I like that. Feather of the Archangel. Interesting. I don't even know what that does. Alright, hang out here and wait for these guys to attack you now. Chick, yeah, just keep on going up a little bit this way. We'll figure out what these guys are all going to be doing here. Nice. Sleepy time. Good guard. Go back to sleep. Nice. There you go, some good damage. There we go. Two deaths. It's a good thing. Perfect. We're just gonna try and figure out what all these guys are trying to do here. I think they're just trying to heal in the town. Which, whatever. So many priests. Aw, too bad that they went for the leader twice there. It's the cleric. I was hoping that they would have done the cleric, because we might have gotten a kill here if that was the case. Oh well. Well, we got some good damage in there, so anytime that they're left with some damage done to them on them, that's a good thing. Go after these guys still. Draymond, just sleep for now, get back some strength here. Kenningson, how do you do this? Then come down this way? Maybe? I don't really know. Alright, chick. Time to deal out the hurt. Oh, so close. 7 health. Alright. they won't be back up to full, so that's good. One good crit in there is really all we need. And we're slowly hurting everything else. Go. Start off at 95. We'll get this one. That we will. Just keep on coming down this way. Everyone's sleeping down here. There we go. Nice. Cotlas has been liberated. Ankaseth, go check it out.
Years ago, when Palantinus surrendered to Lotus, Lotus tried to convert us to Lotusum. That was the purpose of the war. This is her sanctuary. They can take our land, but they can't take our faith. Seems Lotus has returned. They'll just get another dose of our determination.
All right. Well, let's see what they got up here then. Ankseth, you're good now. You can just come right up here. All right, chick, you got this now. We should be able to kill off the leader here. Nice. Hit that cleric. Done. Ha! Nice. Two crits in a row. There we go. Good job. Perfect. We can take that. Good job. Troy, you can go chase him down. Draymond. Yeah, do something like that. Chick, about turn. Who are you going after? Alright. The Centurion. Good. Centurion's in the front now. That's also nice. Dead Centurion. Good. Legion has been disbanded. Go. Yeah, just a little bit more damage to us. That's okay. Nice. I'll take that. Destroyed that legion. Yeah, you're gonna be fighting him now. I didn't really want that yet. That's okay.
Squeeze them for all they're worth and toss them aside when they're spent. How pathetic, Kirikov. I admit that I've been used too, but you're nothing but a scapegoat. I'll never betray you again. Prince Amorous, please help me. Please have mercy.
First Lotus, and now me? Where's your loyalty? Go lick some Revolutionary Army boot, knave.
What happened to my plans? No, everything was going fine until I framed those Berthan Sentinels and ejected Odairon.
General Karakov, the Revolutionary Army is approaching.
Damn them! If not for them, this would never have happened.
Alright. Let's see what's going on. I'd like Europa to get in here. Take on some of these guys. She's a little far away though, so, you know, it's okay. There we go. And in this case, I would love you guys to attack the weakest here. Just make sure that we do actually get the kill. Oh, crit. Alright. There we go. That's fine. There we go. Good job. Just move to here. You're good. I'll have to figure out what we're doing with everyone else here now. Found something else, a heal pack, nice. You guys need to rest. Kinnington, you know what? You guys can rest too. Draymond, you can move just straight down. Keep on coming up here, Meridia. Janique. Let's bring you up. Alright. Time to do some destroying. Go back to sleep. Nice. Nice guard. Put you back to sleep. All right. Perfect. That was good round for us. Matsukes, eh? Nice. Alright, destroy this unit now. Oh, the one left in it. Oh, miss. Probably only do like 29 to it now. Oh no, 34. Okay, good. Just not always what you expect. Perfect. Angel fruit. Alright. Hang out here for now. Kinnington. Just wake up. Janique. F- from the side to attack these clerics and priests. Works for me. At least they can't hurt us. That's the big thing. And if they all get their heals in first, this is actually going to be very beneficial for me. At least for this round of attacks. Here you go. Take out priest. Dead priest. Nice. Get your second heal in there. Now everyone dies. Well, everyone gets hurt, anyways. That three heals for that one? Seems odd. Alright, there we go. Good job. Good job, Janique. Alright, Kinninson's gonna get this one. Good flare. I kind of wish it was on the other side, though. They're pretty well all gonna heal. Whoa. Yeah, giant heal for everyone. Yeah. That's too bad. Oh, that guard. Well, at least they can't heal anymore, and we're getting another round of You know what? I thought they couldn't heal anymore. Sigh. I thought they already did their two. It's gonna be a little bit harder than when I originally thought. Alright. It's okay. We got it still. We got the win. Janique. Straight down this way. You two, Kinninson. Troy. You missed. All right. One's asleep. One's dead. Good. That's very good for us. Alright. Time to kill the rest. I think the only good thing about this is they can't hurt us. I guess also the free experience, that's always nice too. Janique, come back over this way. Draymond, just move straight up. We can almost take him on. Almost. Han, you're coming. You're getting there. Good job. Alright, Troy. Take out this enchanter. I hope we can hurt you more than you can heal. Good. All Nice. Level up. Alright, good. More level up for his golems here, the better. Just hang out there for now, Kinningson. We're kind of trapping this unit. You know what to do. Come on. There you go. Go up like a meter. Sigh. Sometimes, these people. Critical. Nice. Done. Done! Two more level ups. Good. Alright. Now we just have to wait. Good job. Meridia, you can come up here now. Bullisk has been liberated. Good job, Europa.
Celesis is the seat of the Eastern Orthodox Church. It protects the Temple of Birth. Where is it? I don't know. Only the Archbishop knows. And feel the blessing of Mother Birth.
Mm-hmm. Ah, shoot. Not what I wanted. Alright, coming back. Alright, Europa. You're going up here to the big guy. I want to see if you have any cool special dialogue or anything like that. It would be nice, wouldn't it? You guys, of course, have to do your healing first. Well, that should be it for their heals, because they're all on the front line. It's just annoying, is all. There we go. At least the priest is dead. That's the big thing. Really is the big thing, because if the priest is still alive, he can do the double heal. Well, she can do the double heal, I should say. There we go. Good damage spread around now. No leader this time. Chick. Come down this way. Come down that way. Meridia, come hang out in Bullisk. Troy, hurry up. Ah, Europa, actually, you're just gonna go right to the front there. Just hang out while we decide what we're doing here. Ankaseth, same thing. Just get up there. Alright, Kinningson. You can get the kill here, right? Alright. Take them down to Funky Town. Dead. Dead. Hurt. Oh, so close. Sigh. One hell. Alright. So close, guys. There's your levels. I'll take the levels. Meridia, you can't really chase anyone right now. That's kind of sad. Guess she's right there. Oh well. Alright, Troy. Take this out. Good guard. Alright. One more round for you, and we should be good. Just keep chasing. Keep on keeping on. Of course. So close to being done this map. Alright, trying to sleep. No sleeping allowed here, sir. Might have made it so we actually can't kill him now. Unless we get a crit. That's sad. I guess it would have been close anyways. Alright, get your one experience, Troy. Try again. Though if he heals... Yeah, you bugger. Hey, at least we're doing damage. That's a good thing. There we go. Now we should get this. No excuses. Oh no, not that. Unless you guys both miss here. I don't think that's going to be the case. There we go. Nice, one more level up. These golems are coming. There we go, alright. We just have this one left, and it's just one cleric left too, so this should be very, very fast battle. Or one angel knight, I should say, one cleric. There we go. Done. Now, we can do this. Oh, no items. Too bad. Europa! Get up in there. Draymond, get down in there. Yeah, sure, if you guys have to... camp, you have to camp. If you don't, you don't. Meridia. Let's go. Chick. Down here. Ankaseth. Over. Janique. Over. Alright. Let's see what we got.
Damn you, Europa. I can't believe you have the guts.
guts to show your face around here, after conspiring with Odairon, letting the evil possess that sentinel.
Sir Karakov, let me ask you this. I heard you were the one who conjured the devil and blamed Archbishop Odairon and the birth and sentinels. Is that true?
What? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Karakov, where's Archbishop Odairon? This is your handiwork, is it not? How dare you spit at God with your evil deeds?
How should I know? Besides, it's ancient history now. I guess this is the end of the evil birth and sentinels.
I don't think they're the evil ones there, sir.
Yeah, go at the weakest here. And if it happens to be... oh, what's his face, then sure. Alright. Well, we might as well use one. It seems like a good thing to do here. On the enemy at the very end? No. We're supposed to just kill him, though. I was hoping you were going to kill the other. Alright. Couple level ups, too. I'll take it.
Congratulations. Thunder Chain. Nice.
Should get a good amount of money here, too. Oh, yeah. 6,200. Perfect.
It was you who plotted against Archbishop Odairon and the Birth and Sentinels.
Answer me.
Yes, it was me. I used the power of the Netherworld. He told me the Eastern Orthodox Church would be mine if I didn't know. I had no idea it would turn out like this.
I did what Prince Amorous ordered me to.
Please spare my life, please. I'll do anything.
I'll tell you what Lotus is planning. The ultimate power. They're headed for the Temple of Birth to get the ultimate power. The Central Division was trying to do the same thing, but Lotus found out, and they got screwed. Come on, that's enough, right? Oh, please, so, please, I don't want to die.
You told them the location of the temple?
My God.
Odairon.
Sneaking away. I'm glad you're safe. Please tell me, isn't the ultimate power just a legend? Who are you?
I'm Draymond, member of the Revolutionary Army, leader of the Demon Squad. I was notified of the situation within the Eastern Orthodox Church. Please tell me, this ultimate power, the power that the progenitor acquired, exist?
I remember now. You are the son of Angseth. I have no choice. The ultimate power exists. Not only the progenitor, but the ancient king whom Birth loved, and the knights of Danica. They all possessed the ultimate power, because the immensity of the power was dismissed as legend and the truth was hidden. But only the child of the covenant, one who made a pact with God before the day of birth, is entitled to the power. Is it Prince Amorous? Is he the child of the covenant?
The ultimate power does exist. We have to stop Lotus. It's too dangerous. We have to protect it from Lotus.
Please allow these sentinels to assist you.
We'll go by ourselves. You must protect the church.
But...
since we have no idea what the Central Division and Lotus are planning to do next, we You shouldn't leave. I really don't know what's going to happen. Even greater disaster may be set upon the Eastern Orthodox Church.
You are absolutely right. May our Mother Birth bless you, Draymond.
Seems to have the potential of becoming a great leader.
Let us pray that he does not lose himself in the fury of battle. Interesting.
Alright. Well, we only have one place left to go, and that's the Tremis Mountains. So we'll get there in a little bit. So, thanks again for watching Draymond Does Gaming. We'll see you then. Bye-bye.